lately, and that's huge for this team, especially against this big lineup that they will have on the floor.
Missed his 11th double-double by one rebound the other night in the loss to Portland. Singler goes down hard. Right now, let's give you the injury report provided by IASIS Healthcare, official healthcare partner of the Suns. Visit yourazhealth.com. Technical being assessed. Brandon Knight, left ankle sprain, missed the last date, but he is available.